Hello. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the stream, and I'm happy that you are here. We are doing a tall tale today. Not sure which one, but hello, Gamer Tool. How are you? Thank you for the check-in. That being said, I'm gonna get started on this and figure out what tall tale I want to do. I haven't done them all, so I'm alright. I'm tired. I had a late start this morning. Yesterday was a busy day. I got me some fresh flour, so we baked most of the evening. Beautiful. How's Tactical Bunny today? But you know, we got some good bud yesterday, and let me tell you, I was faded. And it felt nice. Oh no, we hate going to work. I hope your work day is as fabulous as you are. I don't know what tall tale I want to do, though. Unfortunately. I still can't believe they came out with a season 14. I haven't even finished, like, I had just barely gotten started on the season 13. And they come out with a season 14 of Sea of Thieves? Bro. I don't even know how I would do the disguises and stuff. That's weird. But we're just gonna get right back into it. Yeah. My damaged sloop can live. It'll live. Is that Claydan I hear? Claydan. What? Wait, what? I'm confused. What's Claydan? Get it up, pop, pop, pop. Whoever you're playing with sounds like a guy. Oh. I'm not playing with anybody quite yet. If someone happens to pop in and join, they can. They're more than welcome to. I will send you an invite to my guild. I need active players. Skyhawk's now back to work. Silver just started playing Pal's World, and he's back to work as well. I'll be going back to work in November. Woohoo! No more lazy time. Ludus, I believe, is at work during the weekdays. You should get this, though, Tack Bunny. Like, you should get this. You should get this game, and you should play it with me. No offense to my buddies, to my homie buddies, but I need more female players to play with. I think it would be fun. Oh, I need to plug in my... No! My controller! Make sure y'all can hear me well, because my controller's gonna cut in and out here in like 2 seconds. And... Alright, y'all. Can you hear me? We good? We clear? Hard drive for my Xbox soon. I'm done. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I need to get a hard drive as well, So I can download COD. And then I want to try. I don't know if I want to try Overwatch. Or what? There she is. There's my kayak.
Anything you want to tell me?
Ad jail? We don't do ad jails here.
For a chat anytime.
Okay, let's. Let's figure out Captains of the Damned, Dark Brethren. Pearl. Was it just those ones? What's this one? Lords of the Sea. Oh, thank you for the biddies. I appreciate those. That means you are now part of my active giveaway. Whether you are participating in it or not, it's just, if you happen to send me bits, you automatically get put in that giveaway. And then if you don't, that's fine. You may possibly still win something. You don't have to try for the giveaway. You can send random bits here and there, subscriptions, oh, that lovely jazz. Have a good day. Hope you have a good day at work. Enjoy your Tuesday.
They've seen much to chill the blood. A deep hunger. A heart of fire. But them always promise the freedom of the sea.
Of the sea.
Now, though, a new danger is coming on the tides. Already a change this world to its liking. And if what it wants can't be found, it will take everything. Want to know its name? The one who brought this ruin, life.
Oh, if you're still here, Tactical Bunny. The information for my giveaway is exclamation point locks of love and exclamation point donate. It just gives you a quick rundown of the active giveaway that's going on. I need to post an update in the support group Discord. So I will post an update of the charts then after the end of this stream.
Listening. Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way.
The way. Stay away. What you got for me? Screenshot. Screenshot.
take these words for the journey. If you read them right, them whisper what has been and what is yet to be. Whispers to help you save a pirate's life. Now make sail. The door is open. The prisoner is waiting. And our time is trickling away.
Okay. So, I got a book. Let me get... Because I might do some fishing.
Sure, I'm here for you.
So let me get some bait.
Sure, my jetty is always open for you.
Let me grab an empty crate. Got a promotion. Let's go. Get on the boat here. Check my surroundings real fast. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. 2 seconds. I'll be back. Alright, we're back. Okay. So, what was it that I needed to do? I know I need to cook my meat. And then I also need to... Hey, Yoshi! How's it going? I'm just getting this started. It's going. How is Yoshi today? On this beautiful Tuesday morning. I didn't realize that my boat was so fragile. da da da. Just going around supporting while homeschooling. Good. Glad to hear. Girl, I got rid of this game. It got me so annoyed. How did it get you so annoyed? Oh no. What parts about it annoyed you? Suppose I can't change your mind. I know some players on here can be, annoying. Skyhawk! What's up, buddy? I'm assuming you're at work. I'm assuming you're working.
Dead man, tell no
dab
tales.
Time. I got something even better than dab time now. I got a bowl to hit. I got a bowl. Two hackers? Yeah, with any hacker, to be honest, with any type of hackers in any game, I feel the person who is not hacking is winning the battle because they're not the ones hacking. They're not the ones cheating. If you have to hack, you're cheating. I'm sorry. Skyhawk, you're sick? No! Well, I hope you feel better. You should get on some Sea of Thieves with me. That'll make you better, Skyhawk. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had to go grab the bowl. I had to grab the bowl for the dab's time. Let's see. Make sure it's...
Come seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates. And hold on tight. With both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead.
Alright, ready. And one got mad because we burnt the boat without them knowing. They focused on us while my friend could sneak on the boat. They had so- oh my goodness. My stream from yesterday. Thank you for the follow! I appreciate the follow, Amy. So, I know yesterday when I got to the outpost near the end of my stream. Appreciate the lurk, my girl. Angelina. Appreciate that. But... close to the end of my stream yesterday, I went to go cash out my loot, and I had a pretty decent haul, and most of it was, like, Merchant Alliance, like, it wasn't a whole lot of treasure. I did get a ton of skulls, though, but I do know that somebody tried sinking me. They shot, like, 2 or 3 cannons and circled the outpost and then, like, left. My adrenaline was so bad. I was like, wait, what? Wait a second, because if I lose all this, I'm screwed, because I had just spent 5 hours trying to get it. Hold on, let me... because I still need to take the... okay, let me hit my bowl. Talking crap to my daughter. Yeah, so when the last time me and Darth played, when we got hocked to wood by the Burning Blade, and that's an event ship, and they have a fire cannon on the front of their boat, right? So we were on the island getting whatever herd of skeletons, and they just came. Literally threw our boat, lit our boat on fire, and then on top of it tried coming back to get us, chased us off the map, and then by the time we were done with everything, we cashed all our loot in, because we hightailed it to an outpost, and they were on us. We cashed in our loot, and then we went back to that boat to attack them. And then they had the nerve to message me on Xbox. They're like, you silly goose, why'd you attack us? I'm like, hey, you attacked us first, thank you. Why are you messaging me in my Xbox messages? So I'm just like, okay, I don't do the toxicity, but I have it on stream. Y'all attacked us first, we sold our loot, came back to attack. There's a difference. This is for you, Skyhawk, for Dap Type. I hate to say it, but they're never going to. Well, they might in the future crack down on a lot of. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm assuming it's this mountain over here. But they're not really going to crack down on a whole lot of the cheaters unless they get caught. Only thing we can do is report them. But I still get hated on being a female gamer, so. I totally get it. I get shit talked a lot because I'm a female gamer. Like, I don't know. My man wants me to get COD so bad. He wants me to play COD with him, and I'm scared to play COD because there's more toxic people in COD than there are on games like this. And I don't take well to toxic conversations. I would turn that off. It just bothers me. I'm assuming I'm supposed to be here. I'm not sure. But we're gonna figure it out. This is just creepy. It's so fucking quiet here. Like, that's crazy. Easy. Why is it so quiet? I don't like it. It just brings eerie vibes. Okay, hold on. Have you been to the shores of gold yet? I don't think so, Skyhawk. I don't think so. I'm doing a tall tale, Skyhawk. So, I'm gonna take that as a no. But, like, just let's take a moment and talk about my parking job. Let's just take a moment. It is so fucking quiet here. And I hate it. Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. I don't like it. Am I supposed to be looking for something? Hold on, I gotta read. Oh, Oh, Skyhawk, I forgot to tell you. So, this weekend, I have a feeling I'm supposed to go back in there. Hold on, let me get some food and chip first. Mr. Misfits, or on First Ascendant, known as Cronus, he is getting grounded this weekend. Sorry for the long pause. I'm like thinking ahead. Some chicken. We'll make it sound less eerie with music. There we go. Yeah, I hope you feel better too, my guy. Sorry I've been MIA lately. I would have hopped on Grounded with you the other day, but then, had to take care of some important crap and then groceries. It was a busy week. I feel like such a bad pet parent. Please. Welcome in, buddy. You know, I could party to some of these. Where's my dagger? Hell yeah! Oh, appreciate the lurk, Yoshi. I'm drunk.
Chicken. Chicken.
It's so quiet out here, and I just. ain't nothing but a little banjo music with some tankard alcohol. Barreled. Rum. Some rum. I have a weird obsession with collecting all of the good food, per se. Sometimes I just don't use it. Beans. Hey, buddy. Dancing kitty. Okay, dancing over. I wonder how he would feel about... Ooh, I can't give him raw. I won't give him a raw steak. I'll give him chicken. Give him chicken. Beans! Where'd you go? Baines? Am I, like, blind right now? Baines! Oh! I'm gonna burn my one chicken. I didn't get anything but a journal. That's it. Okay, so. You ready, Beans? I don't know if I'm ready, but here we go. I'm assuming... Is it... What was it? trespass? Or did I not go far enough? Oh no, it's right here. I don't know. It's so spoopy. It's so spoopy. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah. Do for me. Wait. Oh. Something's go up. I fudged it up. I really fudged it up. I jumped. What the fuck? kidding right now. But I can get up right there. Hold on. Hold on. It wouldn't let me jump! What? Did it. Jeez the view.
Dead men tell no tale.
Hello, do you think you can make me a mod for TLC Raid Hunt? Sure. How would I do that? How would I do that, Miss Amy? So I need some water real quick. It should work, I hope. Let's see how that works. That's cool. Okay, onward, noble steed. I need a stick. Or a boat. Can I use your femur, sir? What about you, sir? Can I use femur? I can take a picture of it, whatever. Can I use... Hold on. Can I not use that stick that's impaled, good sir? Why can't I? Wait a second. I need stick. And there's... What am I supposed to use as a leveler? What can I use? Needs a handle. I have wood. Can I not? Where? gets handled. Where ends? Am I supposed to get this handle? Oh. That would have been... That would have been nice to know. That would have been really nice to know. Thank you, good sir. Okay, we'll just put it on. Yeah.
No fear have ye of evil curses, says you. Properly warned ye be, says I. Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this me-witching treasure. Dead men tell.
Can I get out, please? Oh. Lovely. Well, that's good to know. I gotta start all the way back. I like this. Parkour. Oh, god damn it. Are you kidding me?
Just popping in slow mode on while I get everyone who comes in. Sounds great. Thank you. I appreciate that. Much love. I appreciate that. Thank you.
I should probably be using my lantern when it comes to this stuff. And I don't think like that. I am... Was I... No. Okay. Oh. Here, I think. Oh, yeah, I did. I sure freaking did. Can I not cash? Dang it. I gotta go. But there was a shortcut right here. No? Was there not? No. It was. God damn it. I did it again. I did it.
Hello, welcome. I am currently screwed at the moment.
Can't get up there. And I keep lapping back to this. Wait.
Hey, Josh, what's up? How's it going? Hey, everybody. Welcome.
How are you guys?
I am lost, apparently, right now. So...
I made it. God damn it.
I'm not prepared for this at all. Just, yeah.
Bear with me. What the
So, it might be time for a new controller. That would be lovely. I am struggle bussing. There we go. Button works.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you for working. Oh, I was stuck. Thank you for the hype. Happy Tuesday, guys. Welcome in. Thank you for popping in, stopping by, say hello. I am 420 friendly. Hello. I like the music. Wait, you know it could be better though. Beans. Everybody say hello to Beans. Oh yeah, we made 160 followers. Thank you for the follows, guys. I appreciate all of it. I don't know where I'm... So, I see pulleys. Barrel. Wood. Nice. Thanks. Pulleys. Oh. So is there a thing for me to... Ooh, schmancy. I don't like parkour. I don't... This is gonna suck. I did it! Stressful. Talk about stressful. Interesting. Hello. Welcome in. Hello. Thank you for the follows. I see a bridge over there, but I didn't see it. Trying to at least. Okay, we're gonna do it. Hello. I love all these emojis. Emotes. Emojis. Yes, I said emojis. Oh, this. I'm stuck. There we go. I did it. Barely. But there is something I am missing. Kind of like that. Oh. I create so much work for myself. It's unnecessary. Thank you for the follows, guys. Oh my goodness. Hello, hello, hello. I need water. Where? Welcome, welcome in, TLC fam. Hype. I love that pumpkin shake. I love it. I love it. It's spoopy. I like it. I like it a lot. It is spooky season. I am ready. It is fall weather. I also am very upset about my allergies right now. My nose is dry. It is dry. I'm on the hunt for treasure. Money, money, money. You know, that would be a really good, hold up, thumbnail. Let me just clip this real quick. Thumbnail. Oh, you dead, my guy. Can I have your treasure, please? This economy is broken. We're all hurting very, very much. Okay. So, can't go that way. It led me into this room. Where does it want me to exactly go? Did I miss something? I see parkour. I don't know if I'm ready for it. I don't know if I'm ready for this parkour yet. I see what y'all, god damn it. I don't. Hello, hello. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Before I try to, hold on, hello. Hello, everybody. Hello. If you want to check out my my active giveaway right now, this would be the time to do it, everybody. So in about a year's time, I'm going to cut and donate my hair. And for that being said, I have set information right here under exclamation point locks of love. Appreciate the follows, everybody. And then I'm also giving said items away under donate. Please read info. And I hope y'all enjoy your stay. Thank you for coming in. I'm on a mission to get Pirate Legend. So, bear with me. Appreciate y'all stopping by, hanging out. I've been kind of MIA past week. Okay, so I see I could make that jump or I could screw myself. So let's go up. So, interesting. Oh! Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Good to know. Oh, good to know. If I fell, at least I still got back.
You've seen the curse of treasure. You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you hear.
I hate this.
You may not survive to pass this.
So, does it automatically go back if it's all the way here, though? What's up, everybody? How's it going, Big Brother Gaming? DMKTLC, Dragonfire Gaming. Luciferkin. It does! It does! I did it. Let's go. No. I punched myself. It's fine. I can only walk so fast down here apparently. Like it won't let me. Yeah, it wouldn't let me fast run. That's crazy. We're gonna do it again. We got this. Woo! Made it. Let me go. Oh, god damn. It won't, yeah. And this is dumb. Did it so well the first few times. Never played this game. Right now I'm doing the Sea of Thieves Tall Tales. So I'm not on an active server at the moment. I'm doing like a little storyline here. And I can do this with a couple of other people. Or a couple of other players, and I fell like an idiot. So, basically, I don't have to deal with other active players on the server. I'm just in my own little storyline right now, and it's a Pirates of the Caribbean themed, and I loved it. I love it. The first two that I've done. First two Tall Tales that I did, I love them. Oh, I jumped too early.
I'm doing this to myself, and I'm not trying to. But we're here. You know, I do need some water. I appreciate that because, like, even though you can tell in my voice when I need water, I forget to check. And someone had already released a dab time on me, and I'm just like, ooh. And then I forget to drink water. That'd be a thing. Oh, and you know what else? I can finally blow my nose. The allergies. I can breathe. I can breathe. So, like, I'm from Nebraska, right? And we have a lot of, we'll just go with pollen around here. Crop fields. Pollen, everything, and it just sucks. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Hold on, let me link. Can I link? Thumbnail. Screenshots it. I take in. You know, if I were a pirate, this would be the view. This arg. This would be the view. How? I would have fell immediately to my death. That would have not been very good. Tales of the Dead. Good to know, good to know. This is so pretty.
Marooning yourself here for all eternity. Now that be what I call true pirate courage. Not like the scurvy sea devils who stole me plunder and jailed me up here.
Is that you talking?
No crew. A bunch of
I see nobody up there though.
Ah, but this be no way to hold a conversation. Climb up here and lower me cage. I'll make it worth your while. Right.
I'll climb up there, I guess.
It's a start, sure enough. But ye've barely begun. I'm strung up by this old ship beside the cage.
But sure, I figured I would have fell.
Hold your course and see if you can't make it over to her from where you are now. I'll wait.
Yeah, you can wait.
I see you take a tumble and leave me stranded up here.
For a dead guy, you sure do talk a lot. You know that? I think I might just leave you to it. Talk to it. Am I supposed to go this? No. Oh. Oh. I happen to fall and it turns out to be the way I need to go.
Are you still there? Did you drown?
How ironic.
Blast it all! I can't see a thing from up here! You'd best not be calling me lag, for I've not seen it in years!
Well, yeah, for... Polly! We found a Polly! Polly.
Now that's not a gap you'll cross. Let's have some wings. But ye mustn't give up. Ye see, I happens to know of a way to call the ferryman back to these shores.
He said very, very, very carefully. Oh, come on. You cannot tell me that that bullet couldn't rip through that. Oh well, fall to ye death.
It's killing me.
Damn, I was really hoping. That'd be a good clip. Okay, well,
being back on the ground.
This game is graphically amazing. This is why I think I kind of fell in love with it so much. I do play it quite a bit.
Well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew,
it's just beautiful.
They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery.
Every aspect of it.
Find the tavern, and you'll find me freedom.
Okay, so. Key. Hold on. Okay, let me... Okay, I'm leaving it right there for 2.5 seconds. Your girl's gotta pee, okay? She drinks a lot of water, and it is cold in this house. The temperature dropped overnight like crazy. So, girl's gotta go pee. I'll be right back. This is just to remind me that I need to find a key.
He'd best get to searching for that key. This be a cruel and unusual punishment. Find that key and bring my torment to an end.
Wait a minute.
Linger not, for there's a key to find, and me freedom
yes,
to
no
be
crap.
Gained.
Okay, so... Just because it should be put back. There we go. There we go. What you doing, Beans? Good job. Good job. Good shit. Well, it wasn't really that well hidden, so...
And I'll tell you all.
We're gonna unlock, I guess.
I've been fearful that the lock might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, you'll have to carry me and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull.
Talking to a pirate, our hands are always dirty. Ugh. Aesthetically unappealing.
Ah, it feels good to see it more in one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. We've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. So you gets about the walking. I'll take care of the talking. Let's start by heading for the old lighthouse.
Lighthouse.
Or perhaps you'd rather me take ye on the grand tour of me fallen kingdom. Who knows? There may still be plunder to find.
Lighthouse. Lighthouse.
be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me. I know you can hear me, ye cowardly curs! Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a ferry to catch!
Cool. Thank you, good fellow dead pirate.
I suppose I should tell ye me story. But when we sailed into the Sea of the Damned, it were a happy accident. For we were fleeing our enemies with a hold packed full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have soonest stayed with me loot for all eternity, rather than risk it out on the waves.
That's it. That's it to your story. This is sketchy. Like, sketchy. Oh, nice view. Nice view. Every pirate's dream.
This old place brings back memories of the night I snuffed out the flame. Aye, and the lighthouse keeper too. Had to be sure the ferryman wouldn't come and part me from me loot. I'm not what you'd call knowledgeable about contraptions and whatnot. If I can borrow a body, I might be able to help. See if you can't set me down on that headless heap of bones over there. Ah, new body at last. Not as handsome as me old one, but they say better.
Hello, Yoshi.
There, it's just like
Miss Yoshi.
We never forget how. Now, let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more. First, see if you can't light the brazier with that fancy flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good, but you'll need to point your flame.
Josh.
See.
Hello.
Call the ferry.
We don't moan in this yard. We don't moan in this yard. Yard.
Aye, that's the way. Though I think it looked better in the dark. Now, to get the ferryman's attention.
So. Other way. There we go. I did last night.
Lighthouse is good as new. The mists
are oh, clearing. Josh.
Let me try and get a better view. I see sails on the horizon. Well, there she be. The ferry of the dam. Though you'll find no welcome passage on her deck. Those hooded fellers are what you might call in charge around here. And they won't suffer the living to board her. The only way ye'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed about here.
No.
The key to me cabin, after all these years. The keeper took it when he ratted me out to the others and they set upon me. Me ship'll be a sight for sore sockets, sure enough. But this moldy old body won't last 5 minutes out there, so I'll need ye to be my transport once again. At least till we reach me ship. Take me
well,
to
if you stop
ship
talking, I can grab
sails,
your head.
And I'll see. safely aboard that ferry.
Can I grab your head now? Thank you for shutting your trap. But his trap is very important information. And I could fall to my death and... Oh, I fell anyways. So, that's good to know. My stream was wild and after. Oh my goodness, Josh. Oh, I bet it was spicy. Red sails, on me way. It's scary.
I can slide on the wind. Ha! There she be. Me golden hair.
Did the
fastest ship on the seas.
Did your viewers put you to work again? Josh. To the cabin, he says. To the cabin. Did I just... I'm sorry, Captain. Please don't fire me. Please don't fire me. Oh, gotcha. So no workouts.
Captain on deck.
Back's been hurting. Well, I hope.
We just got carried away. We didn't mean nothing by it.
I said we never should have mutinied.
Peachy. But I hope your back starts feeling better. I'm sorry that it hits. That's good that you had no workouts.
Sure, I used to be taller than this. This key let you through the side door in my cabin. Here is where we be.
Ooh, I'm going to a float on Friday with salt. Ooh. Interesting. That would feel nice. I would love to try something like that. So there's a hot springs in South Dakota. Hot Springs, South Dakota. There is a natural hot spring sauna up there. It's like a little resort kind of thing. I wanna go so.
Perhaps one day we'll meet again. Now take the key
you
and be off with
my
ye
lord.
Before ye find yourself trapped here for good.
Fair enough. You and chat were frisky.
Ye've made an old sea dog happy today. This key's the least I can do.
Okay, well, thank you. I'll be on my way to the cabin, I think, right? Is that...
That wasn't on that ship, was it? It was on this one. Right? I think it was on this one. Ship. It was freaking that ship. Too many ships in the shipyard. I'm just losing my marbles. Am I supposed to go to the ferry? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go to the ferry with the key. Meh. This be the one time that I get on that ferry. I have a feeling I'm supposed to get on this boat. Am I supposed to get on this boat? And if I do, how? Hello? How do I get on the boat? Maybe. I don't remember. Where is the damn ladders at? You've a ferry to catch. What am I supposed to do with the damn key? There's another boat with a locked door on it that I was supposed to. So I'm. Oh, that's taking me back the way I freaking came. Okay, so. Go back to his ship, because Dor might be on his ship, and I don't know. It wasn't supposed to take this long, but we're here.
This is no time to get sentimental. You've a ferry to catch.
Lovely.
May still be lying about.
Spooky. I missed. I missed. That's crazy.
Have learned the price of breaking the pirate code. You have suffered under the weight of chains forged by your own misdeeds. And now, your time is served. Though you shall not fully remember your time in this place, perhaps some remnant of understanding will
thank you for the lurk, Yoshi.
When you step through my portal and return to the living world. We shall meet here again. For now, we must make sail, and quickly. For strange ships now patrol these endless waters, and ours is the longest voyage of all.
No? Maybe I was supposed to be up here? Spooky. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, I'm just gonna sit for the ride then, I guess. Question mark? I feel I'm supposed to do something. Am I just trapped here? Oh, I can't go off the side, apparently. Did I screw up somewhere? I can't jump down. Somewhere I'm supposed to go. Hello. Hmm. use cannons. Is this door supposed to open up? I'm attached to the ship. I just might be, I guess. He's not looking at me, so... Can I just... Can't use cannons. What happened? Am I missing something? Can I not? Is there not? Realize how many times I've passed that.
I entreat you, do not continue to trespass here, for you do not understand the truth of what you seek.
I think I got it figured out. Maybe. Third one? No. I just go down.
Come on,
all right.
Come to Jack and get the bone. Come to Jack and get the bone.
I know what you're thinking. That dog is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let's see if I can move faster. You can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. The winner gets this delicious bone.
Our canine friend is still in possession of the keys to this cell.
You're not going to.
You don't say much, do you? Very wise. When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but a recalcitrant mutt to talk to for far too long, I shall bow to my collegial nature and introduce myself. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that. And you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this,
the greatest pirate treasure of all.
A golden key to other lands, in eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid, and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. Shiny, isn't it? So much as a crumb to eat since I got here. Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of fella. Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship.
Hehehe.
Nice try, Jack. Nice try.
We're standing at the helm of the Pearl as we made our escape. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball, perhaps. The scenery's not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch me legs. Now, let's get off the ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
You, from the living world. Why have you interfered with my work? The selfish actions of this...
I'm not selfish. I was told to do this. Don't bring me in into your drama. Arg.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to your cell. At this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion, and we are discovered. He has found us. They have our scent now. We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight.
Interesting. Ahoy, matey. What's up, ghoul?
She's no ordinary ship.
Then, how's it going? Happy to see you here.
The cannons stand ready. Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper. That we might put an end to calamity before it begins.
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
I don't want to use my good cannon, so... Can I not? I don't want to use my fire cannons. I really don't feel like using my fire cannon.
What are you waiting for, mate?
Oh, I didn't realize that would hurt. But okay, my bad. Get more cannons, I guess. I can't do this. Ready. Oh.
enemy to board us! Defend the ship, or all is lost!
And what do you suggest I defend her with, mate? I forgot to bring the bone!
Oh, very well.
I forgot to bring the bone.
Take my blade while I steady our course. A dead man's sword for a dead man's hand.
The pirating is going okay, I suppose. I know I'm gonna have to take a pause break here soon. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, he's got it. I don't care about no poison. No poison can get me. Oh, shit. Holy cow. Oh, okay. I will take it. I will gladly take that. Dash. Oh, you're fast, little shit. Oh, hi. You like to run. Cannonballs! Down under. Okay, so... more monsters? Now, just... shield. I shot it so high. Poof too. Let's go. Is it over with? Jack disappear? They take him?
Did you not heed my warning? Now Sparrow is lost, and our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion, deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm this day. Fought bravely.
I did fight bravely.
You and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, and you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
So, fail complete. Well, well. Beams! Well, that was a lovely adventure. Let's add some banjo to this. What an ending. What an ending. What an ending. That was pretty good. I like that. So. Heck yeah. We'll just coast our way there. Coast our way to the island. But yeah, that was good. Huh. Well. I enjoyed that. That was good. Let's see if I can get her over here on the dock. Especially before that ship comes to a... Can I park her nicely? That's all I want to do. Park nicely. All right. Let's just scroll this down. Goodbye. There we go. Okay. Alright, everybody, I appreciate y'all coming to hang out, and I appreciate for all the biddies, the new follows that I got. I want to appreciate TLC crew for popping in today, Amy for setting up everything, and I will catch you guys.